asibingelele emhlabeni wonke ke ungonyama lo engodlungudla noma ali monto enkulu ethola zinye imonto incwadi encane engafundike sihlabafazi ngathi bayifunda behlula ukanda kanto masondawo uqhumelinye unyathele ngelinye no namhlanje ngamza kwethu okubalulekile kakhulu ngoba into esihlale siyikhuluma sihlale sikhuluma ngempilo yomuntu ngokuthi ke baningi abantu abakhale ngokuthi abantu bafisa ukuceba kodwa manje uthola ukuthi umuntu akakhona ukuthola izinto zala ekhaya ngendlela ma abaningi bashala ngamandla so basebecela abantu ukuthi asibaniki ispeciali njengoba sekunje umuntu nawufisa ukuthi uma ngabe kuhamba isikhathi ayibone sephila impilo naye le ndlela akafuna ngayo kodwa le speciali masiqala sizothinta izinto ezifana nezinto ezithinta igubhu egubhini silindele abantu bamabhizinisi bakhona into eyenzayo asilindelanga umuntu ongenzi lutho ebhodleleni le mali futhi silindele ukuthi akube khona into eyenzayo bese kuthi lapho amathiwa webantu bahlanjwa-ke iy'nto zabo bahlanjwa lapho wonke umuntu amukelekile masithinta ukuhlamba umuntu abantu abafuna ukuqiniswa yonke leyo nto uzobe ukuspeciali into engabi kwispeciali kuhlola kuhlala kusemalini yakhona kodwa from ngomhla ka-15 njengoba kuwumhla ka-15 nje njengoba siya kuwo umhla ka-15 ngokuthi ngibona namhlanje ifoni yami ithi umhla ka-11 okukhomba ukuthi kuzo nje 12, 13, 14 kuthi 15 kanjalo mhla ka-15 lo kuyaqala kuyonakala ispeciali siyaqala so siqala 15 kuze kuyoshaya umhla ka-15 ka-December shuthi sizobe siyinyanga yonke u-15 kuyobe kuyinyanga yonke abantu abasondele ekhaya sifisa ukuthi sinikeze into eniyifunayo kube ukuthi kubuya yena umuntu kube ukuthi oba abantu abaningi lekhaya sisebenza ukuthi siyabasiza bese umuntu abuyena azoyibongela ngalokhu esuke simenzele khona isikhathi esiningi asiyifuni imali esiyipheleka kodwa abantu beyigubhu abantu bani kuningi hlukahlukene abantu abasondele ekhaya kuyobe kwehlile njengoba ngikhuluma ukuthi izinto labayekhaya abantu abayithela ngemali ey'nkulu bayithela ngo-20,000 zobe ngo-10,000 sithinta into kuyamabhizinisi abathela ngo-30 zobe ngo-50 kuyobe kuhlukahlukene ukuthi sizenzele umuntu wonke umuntu ukuthi akwazi ukuthi afinyelele inamba lekhaya abantu bayayazi-ke u-076 70 55 196 076 70 55 196 wena obuka le vidiyo ithathe le vidiyo kube ukuthi uyinikeza bonke abantu ngoba sibiza umhlaba wonke sibiza umhlaba wonke ukuthi ukuphi sondela egoli egymistin wena enumber 21 wedeep road idate iyaqala ngomhla ka-15 kuze kuyoshaya umhla ka-15 kubani kudisemba kodwa iy'gubhu zifuna abantu bebhale kuse-eli ngoba iy'gubhu zala ekhaya mazakhiwa ziyimdanti zifuna amagusha zifuna zonke into umdanti so zifuna ubhale kusenesikhathi abantu abafuna iy'nyoso bangabelaphi yonke loo nto abantu abangabafundisi bafundise emabandleni kukhulu amabandla yonke loo nto kufuna ubhale kusenesikhathi ukuthi uzodinga into enjalo ngoba leyo nto idinga ukuthi vele wena ukulungisele kusenesikhathi akusiyinto ofuna namhlanje ukhulume ngayo kube ukuthi ivele iredy cha into elungiswayo ithathe ilanga lonke so ke ufuna ukuthi-ke uma uzofuna into enjalo ungangikwazi ukuthi kunomuntu onje ozofika funa into enje kodwa amabhodlela enhlahla yini cha awahluphi abaningi ibhodlela enhlahla-ke bayivuma futhi labasebenzela uma unebhodlela abnormali kunonozimanga amabhodlela baningi la ekhaya abantu abasebenzela so-ke unkulunkulu anibusise nakubusise kodwa izwi lami lokugcina lithi impilo yakhe idinga ukuthi isukunyelwe nguwe ngoba kunabantu okufuna ukuthi manje baye emakhaya iy'ngane ayinampahla emakhaya kulanjiwe njengoba kuzobe emakhaya umuntu akasumanga ngempilo yakhe so-ke sicela ukuthi abantu basukume ilokho besikusho ngonyama ukuthi egymistin ngudlungudlu sinithanda nonke sibiza abakwanatali sibiza abakuphi noma siqale sekulethi kodwa sondela nawe noma sekunjalo ngoba sinika inyanga yonke siyanithanda-ke unkulunkulu alibusise nicele kahle.